All set. Away they go. Freeman again pretty well. Yusuf got away okay, and so too did Jewel Miles, Sandy Richards, then Ogun Koya. Perex going up on the inside of Freeman, then back on the inside of those in turn. Pauline Davis and Grit Brewer can't go the pace. At the 250, and Kathy Freeman's pretty well placed. She's got Perec on her inside. Over on the outside, Ogun Koya's gone up the collar. Richards and Miles. She gets away, in fact, next from Yusuf. And then Kathy Freeman running pretty strongly at the 175. She goes up to share the lead with Perec. Down on the inside, Pauline Davis. Kathy Freeman in great form as she comes to the turn. She leads Perec by a metre or so. On the inside is Davis. Kathy Freeman and Perec down the straight together. Freeman's in front. Perec goes alongside of her. Perec goes to the lead. Freeman fights back. Perec in front by a metre or so. And Perec wins the gold medal. The silver medal to Kathy Freeman. I think you'll find that Ogun Koya has got the bronze in front of Pauline Davis. Behind them, Fatima Yusuf, Sandy Richards, Jewel Miles and Grit Brewer. A silver medal to Kathy Freeman.